Lifeline can go wherever Indian Railway has place for us, so practically all of India. It was the first hospital train on wheels. Lifeline Express has been around for about 25 years. There has been over 1 million patient encounters since it started and over 100,000 surgeries. I am Dr. Roop Gursahani. I am a neurologist. The mission has been to take medical services to the people wherever deprivation, disability and poverty coexist. Rural India doesn't really have much of healthcare facilities. Lifeline Express has operation theatres, an area for consultations and minor procedures, and coaches for office space and so on. The Lifeline Express focuses on cataract surgeries, issues like cleft lip and cleft palate, epilepsy, breast and oral cancer, and family planning. Before the project happens, there is publicity in the markets, in the town, then there are posters put up. There are patients that are coming in and around from the surrounding areas. There are